You're not the only one with mixed emotions.